All right, the Indiana Pacers have started their search for a new head coach, and today we're learning there's more than a dozen names on that list. According to ESPN, that list includes Becky Hammon, the assistant coach for the San Antonio Spurs. Dave Droger, who coached the Sacramento Kings until last year, is also in the running. The team's reportedly reached out to several teams to talk with their assistant coaching staff, including Miami, Milwaukee, and Brooklyn.